These next four weapons are actually base variants for melee weapons. Three of these, sledgehammers pulled out of rotation, and the fourth one is still there, but the contract is broken and doesn't give its reward. The first one of these is the ice pick. It's honestly nothing special, one of the many different melee variants. It is pretty satisfying stabbing someone in the eye though.